All right, Burton, what is the name of our next participant?
Our next participant is Adam Fancher. Come on down. You're the next contestant of The Price is Right.
Come on down. He's loping on down. He's in contestant's row. And now we're ready to see. Now, wait a minute here. Adam's on his way up here. Now we're ready to see the next item up for bid.
A charming carousel horse. Take a step back in time with this hand-painted, limited-edition carousel horse displayed here on a 5-foot brass pole with music box base. Truly a work of art from its only natural. Bob?
I don't know whether the viewers saw that or not, but Adam was on his way up here and these three women grabbed his shirt tail and pulled him back down.
It happens.
What do you bid, Adam?
$722.
Samoa, what do you bid? Samoa, what do you bid?
$650
lease.
About $899.
How about $899? Now, Angela.
$900
even. The actual retail price is $750, Adam. Now, ladies, let him come up here this time. You leave him alone. Adam, as soon as I announced that you had won, I told those three to leave you alone, let you come on up here this time. Adam, you are here with?
Long Beach State.
Long Beach State. The entire student body will celebrate if you win this.
A new sports car. The brand-new 2004 Chrysler Crossfire. Contemporary styling and luxury cross paths with this all-new car, featuring a 3.2-liter V6 engine, 6-speed manual transmission, and natural trim bucket seats, plus paint and fabric sealant. The Chrysler Crossfire.
What is it? What is it again? We couldn't hear you.
That is a Chrysler Crossfire, Bob.
Chrysler Crossfire.
Yes, sir.
That is what you want to avoid. That is the strike. Now, the numbers in the price of the Chrysler Crossfire. 1, 3, 4, 6, 9. 1, 3, 4, 6, 9.
Okay.
Do you know how to play this game?
I think so.
I think you do. I'm sure you do. You have not wasted your entire life. We've been doing this game for years. Now, I want you to reach in there, pull out a number, and tell me where it goes and the price of that automobile. Go.
You
pull out any number. What is it?
Six. What do you say? I like three.
He likes third. The third number. Is it the third number? It is not. So it goes back in the bag. Now I'll reach in there.
Do it again.
And do it again. He has the six. You know it's not the third number.
I need some help here. I'm feeling the two.
The second number is two. I mean, it's six. The second number is two. The second number is two. But now, you know it's not the second. You know it's not the third. Reach in there and get the six. Pull out the six. No, he got
four.
The four.
I got the four. All right, we're going two again. They like
four is the second number. It is the second number. So we will get rid of the four. Now, reach in there again while you're hot.
You got it.
Pull out another number. Any number. Any number will do. There is the three.
Number one.
Number one is three. You got that. Now, Adam, we have established that you're playing for a $34,000 automobile. Reach in there. Reach in there. Reach in there and pull out a number. What is it? One.
One. Wow, I'm really following everybody here. Five.
The last number is one. No, it is not. Remember that. Remember that.
Okay.
Remember that. Remember that. And what do you have in your hand this time? The nine.
Okay, now I'm feeling the five, for sure.
The last number.
Absolutely.
The last number is nine. No. You're finding, now you should know now what the last number is. If you pull it out, you will know. It'll just come to you. Reach in there. 9.
3.
The third number is 9. There it is. 34,000. This automobile is almost $35,000. 34,009 something. Come on. Reach in there and get another number. Get one of the last two numbers. Pull it out. There's the 6.
4.
Fourth number. Take it back.
5.
The last number is 6. Yeah. You know, I thought he was standing here beside me making a terrible mistake. But he saved himself. He said, "Can I take it back?" And I said, "You can take it back." And he got it right. Now, Adam, you need 3 strikes to go out. All you have to do is get that last number. And you have not had a strike as yet. Reach in and get that last number. All right. I'm not even worried. That is 1 strike. I'm not worried. Now, I'm going to mix them up. I don't want that thing on top. Reach in there and get that number. That's all you need. Oh, strike 2. Now I'm worried. You mix them up, too. Reach under here. There you go. Pull it out. He got the number. He wins the car. He came through. 34,916. Congratulations. You bet. More after these words.